Hi, welcome to my intermediate home workout. In this workout, we're going to do leg day. My intermediate home workout has three separate days, a push day, a pull day, and a leg day. The fourth day is rest. As I mentioned, in this workout, we're going to do legs, which quads, hamstrings, and calves. Also, we're going to do core and cardio, but we'll get to that. For legs, we're going to do four exercises. We're going to do three sets of each exercise with 1 to 2 minutes rest between exercises. But first, as I mentioned, we're going to start off with core. And for core, we're going to do my rotisserie home workout. By the way, with all these exercises, if you have any questions, there'll be a picture-in-picture up in the corner of a video you can watch that explains in full detail how to do the exercise I'm just talking about. But let's start with my rotisserie core workout. It starts off with Supermans. We're going to do two rotations of this. So Supermans, hands up, legs up, fly like Superman. Try to hold that 30 seconds. Then we're going to go into we're going to spin this direction. We're going to go into a side plank. Put a weight on your hip if you can hold it more than 30 seconds. We don't want this to last forever. So side plank. Continuing our revolution around, we're going to go and do crunches. And if you can do crunches for more than 30 seconds again, put a weight plate behind your head. Okay, continuing the rotation, we're going to do side planks on the other side. Again, put a weight plate on your hip if you can do more than 30 seconds. Okay, continuing our rotisserie rotation, we go to a front plank. Again, if it's too easy, put a plate on your lower back to hold it. Okay, so that's one rotation. Do a second rotation. So that's it for core. Now let's do our first leg exercise. That is lunges. Clear a bit of space here. So lunges, take a big step forward. Actually, sorry, I've got to get this carpet out of the way. I'm going to kill myself. Assistant when you need him. I don't have one. Okay, so for the lunges, hang the dumbbells from your side, take a big step forward, go down with your other knee. Then alternate. Big step forward, down with your other knee. And you go faster than that. So this is the speed you're going. Don't break the glass. So you're going to do lunges, 6 to 12 reps on each leg. If you can do more than that, use more weight. If you can't do that many, you're using too much weight, so back off. So you do lunges, rest 1 to 2 minutes, do your second set, rest 1 to 2 minutes, do your third set. Next exercise is for hamstrings, my favorite. The Scooby Deadlift, SDL. You can do this with a easy curl bar, straight bar, whatever you have. So we're going to use an opposing grip, one palm away, one palm toward. What we're going to do, we're going to keep our legs straight but not locked, and our back in the neutral position. I'll explain what that is in a minute. And you go down as far as you can and then back up. With your legs straight but not locked. So that's the four. Neutral position means you're not doing this with your back and you're not doing this. So you're just keeping it straight.
like that.
So we're gonna choose a weight that'll let us do 6 to 12 reps. So you do the SDLs once, rest 1 to 2 minutes. Do the second set, rest 1 to 2 minutes, do the third set. Okay, next exercise, we're gonna do calf raises. Now you can do these on a step stool or on stairs if you have stairs in your house. If these aren't enough of a challenge, we're going to do one-legged. If they're not enough of a challenge, you can put a backpack with weights on it. Now, I am a barefoot kind of guy, but most people do this with shoes. Oh, you can't see what I'm doing, sorry. I like doing it below a pull-up bar so you don't have to worry about balance. So, do 6 to 12 reps with one leg, and then do 6 to 12 reps with the other leg. Again, use a weighted backpack if this is too easy. Okay, the last exercise is goblet chair squats. So you find yourself a set of books or a bench that's about the right height. The right height is such that when you go down, when your thighs are horizontal to the ground, your butt just touches. That's the right height. Actually, So with the goblet chair squats, grab the weight like this, like it's a goblet, that's where it gets the name. Put your toes pointed outward, can't see. Toes pointed outward at about almost 45 degrees. And then you go down, knees out. Drive the knees out till your butt touches, and then back up. Your knees are going the direction your toes are pointing. So you do 6 to 12 reps. Rest 1 to 2 minutes. Do the second set. Rest 1 to 2 minutes. Do the third set. Now, are you done? You've worked out like 50 minutes an hour. No! You're going to do your cardio. 20 minutes of cardio. Get out there and jog. I don't care if you just did legs. Get out there and jog. Doing daily cardio is important. So that's it for this workout, the leg workout of my intermediate home workout. Thanks for watching.